Hi everyone, if you've been wanting to use Adobe Lightroom for free on your PC, you're in the right place. In today's video, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe Lightroom for free using BlueStacks, a popular Android emulator that lets you run mobile apps on your computer. Lightroom is one of the best tools for photo editing and enhancing images, and this method lets you experience its mobile version right on your PC. It's a fantastic option for anyone looking to start without investing immediately. Let's get started. First, you'll need to download and install BlueStacks, which is a free Android emulator. Head over to the link in the description below to download the BlueStacks installer. Once downloaded, open the installer and follow the on-screen instructions to set it up on your PC. The process is straightforward and should only take a few minutes. Once BlueStacks is installed, open it and sign in with your Google account. Then, just like on a regular Android device, you must access the Google Play Store. Next, launch the Google Play Store from within BlueStacks. Type Adobe Lightroom in the search bar and select the app from the results. Click Install and BlueStacks will download and install the Lightroom mobile app on your PC. After installation is complete, open Adobe Lightroom from within BlueStacks. If you already have an Adobe account, you can log in to access your files and features. If not, you can sign up for a free account by clicking the link in the description below this video and edit your photos immediately. The Lightroom mobile version offers many of the same features as the desktop app, including presets, basic editing tools, and cloud syncing. While it may not have all the advanced features of the desktop version, it's more than capable of most photo editing tasks. And best of all, it's free. Using BlueStacks to run Lightroom on your PC is a great workaround, especially if you're looking for a budget-friendly way to explore Adobe's editing tools. BlueStacks runs smoothly on most computers, making it an excellent option for both beginners and pros. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to ComTechPedia for more awesome tech tips and tutorials. Hit that notification bell so you never miss out on our latest content. Thanks for watching and happy editing. This guide helps you explore Adobe Lightroom and take your photo editing to the next level. See you in the next video.